अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे आई एम टेकिंग क्लास टू सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, टॉपिक द मंकी एंड द क्रोकोडाइल। डियर चिल्ड्रन, डू यू लाइक टू हियर स्टोरीज? यस, वी ऑल लाइक टू हियर स्टोरीज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अ स्टोरी अबाउट द मंकी एंड द क्रोकोडाइल। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम, अ मंकी लिव्स ऑन अ ट्री ऑन द रिवर साइड। रिवर साइड मीन्स the ground along a river. Every day he jumps on stones to go to a small island in the river. What does monkey do every day? Every day he jumps on stones to go to a small island in the river. Island means an area of land with water on all sides. What is the meaning of island? An area of land with water on all four sides. The island has lots of trees with juicy fruits. Juicy fruits means which has a lot of juice in the fruits. For example, mangoes, apples, papaya. A crocodile and his wife live around the island. They want to eat the monkey, because monkey eats juicy fruits of that trees. The crocodile thought, after eating juicy fruits, the monkey also become very juicy. But the monkey is very clever. One day, the crocodile's plan to catch the monkey. The monkey comes to the island. He starts eating the juicy fruits. The crocodile sits silently on a big stone. The stones are between the rivers and the island. This is the river side and this is the island. Where are the stones? The stones are between the river side and the island. The crocodile is waiting for the monkey to swim across to the river side, because crocodile can't climb the tree. So the crocodile is waiting for the monkey to swim across the river side. He will catch the monkey then. The monkey looks at the stone. It looks bigger. He knows the crocodile is sitting on it. He calls out to the crocodile. Is that you, Mr. Crocodile? See how clever the monkey was. He understood that the crocodile came with a plan to catch him. So what the monkey had the plan? He calls out to the crocodile, "Is that you, Mr. Crocodile?" The crocodile replies, and without thinking what the crocodile did, the crocodile without thinking replied, "No. It's not me." See how foolish, no? The monkey smiles and says, "Okay, you wanted to eat me? Open your mouth and close your eyes. I will jump into your mouth." What monkey replies? "You wanted to eat me. Okay, you open your mouth and close your eyes. I will jump into your mouth." Crocodile is very happy now. The crocodile closes his eyes and opens his mouth. What do you think, children? Did the monkey jump in crocodile's mouth? No. The monkey is very clever. The monkey jumps on the crocodile's head from the tree. Then he takes a long jump across the river. He quickly climbs up a tree and says, "You could not fool me this time, Mr. Crocodile." What is the moral of the story, children? We must not cheat anyone. In this story, who tries to cheat? Yes, crocodile. Crocodile tries to cheat the monkey. So we should not cheat anyone. Thank you.